Super cool.
Got an outhouse.
I'll be back, I gotta use the restroom. Can you imagine sitting on one of these? Hopping a squat. Assume it's another one.
Yeah. Two sides to the outhouse.
Back in the day, that was romantic, you know? You'd go in one of the one, the wife would go in the other, and you'd flirt in the bathroom.
Couples that get together, stay together.
Back in the 1900s, actually. 1920s. Anybody home? Well, there was a toilet in here. Man, it actually goes upstairs too. Oh, where does this go? Ooh, it does go down. It do be go down. Crawl space, I guess this is where it had fruits, vegetables. Huh. Pretty insane.
Is it worth it?
It just goes down to like a little room. Crazy looking. Wow. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna go check upstairs.
Yeah, be careful on the side.
Yeah.
Nails. On the old railing.
Definitely not made for a person of my height. What a view to wake up to every morning. I do think you're right. I think those are closed off. One's at the top. At the top. Super tiny. Yeah, I'd rather have this other view too. What a view. Beer closet. Flowers.
Attic.
Yeah.
Did you see that?
Saw it right there. Entrance. Come to the... I don't know how sturdy this is, but
I don't know much where you can go when you get out there.
Yeah, probably not anywhere really. Old 1900 home. Interesting. Huh. I have a feeling the attic is probably collapsing. No, not that I saw. I think this is like a playground for like a swing. How to hang down. There's a birdhouse in here. Yeah, definitely a sketchy swing. I like this. Does go up though. So I am gonna go up this. Man, these are sketchy. Yeah. It is what it is. Ooh. Yeah, the stuff that they use to, I think, separate the rocks with. That looks rotten. Do not know how much I trust this. What? Do not know how much I trust this. Hello. Yeah, no, this should be good. Welcome to the other side. Welcome to the other side. This place wouldn't be so sketchy if it wasn't so old. Yeah. I mean, to be honest, this thing probably holds more weight in snow than does our weight. level. My goal is not to step on one of these. That would suck. Andy. This is where the cars went down. Yeah. Decided to climb up on the roof. Super cool. Wow. You good?
Yeah. Come here.
Ooh.
Stand up and look inside.
I don't know how much I trust that. Yeah, ooh.
I just touched it.
Oh.
I don't know what it is. It looks like poop.
That's sketchy. It's put in there. But. Super dupa. Conveyor belt. I love climbing all over stuff like this. So cool.
It's like a playground for adults.
Yeah. 5 more minutes, please. I do what you want, you're an adult now. Okay. How to get down there. Loose again. Ooh. Oh, landed on a pebble. Yeah, same here. One of my knees is killing me. Yeah, this would hold me. And it will. Not too bad.
Crazy?
No, it is being held up good though, so I'm not worried about it. It's a little shaky, but not bad. Not bad.